Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to create a new contact in Microsoft Outlook. Let's go to the computer and launch Outlook. I'm going to go to Start, All Programs, Microsoft Office, and select Outlook. To create our new contact, we first have to go to the Contacts section. To do so, click on Contacts. And if we had any contacts already in the system, they would show up here. To create a new contact, just click the New button up here at the top. You can also go to File, New, and say Contact. Here you're going to input the details for your contact. I'm going to type in the full name, and the email address of my contact. You can also select a picture that you want to show up for that contact. Any other information you might have, such as a phone number, business, home, fax, and mobile. You can also put mailing addresses. To save your contact, simply click Save and Close. As you can see, my contact has been created here. To pull up the information on my contact, I just double-click on it. And all the information that I would put in for that contact shows up in the contact form. It's very easy to create a new contact in Microsoft Outlook. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create a new contact in Microsoft Outlook.